So yeah, if I didn't go down for when I got fucking bummed, I would have done it, because I'd have been downed. Because obviously those zombies downed me, but pretty much fucking instant, because I had no shield.
What?
Downed me.
Are you serious?
And then by the time I would have got up, because obviously I would have used the pistol to kill more, and then by the time I got up, I still had my thunder gun, and I could have just shot the shit, and then...
Busy?
Your joinman pal asked if we wanted to live.
Never mind. Never mind. Let's do it again. I've got a feeling they're gonna come on. I need them to. I've got a feeling they're gonna come on.
Hello? Anyone there? Here? Misty? Carlton? Russ?
Sammy, you made it! So glad to see you were defrosted.
Looks like the graveyard shift never clocked out. What a waste of flesh! No. Okay, so since Brain Box Marlton is nowhere to be seen, I take it that it's gonna be down to me to make this Agarthan device thing. Ow! Harder to stab when they're half frozen. Oh boy! Freezing my nuts off! Better keep moving.
But it does seem like it does deal.
I can literally feel myself
within this fire sale.
Could the stuff you need be located somewhere nice and
I
hot?
Get a thunder gun.
Like the Bahamas.
It's pretty much a fucking gun deal.
Back off! Ugly face! Yeah! That one looks like it's on fire! Holy shit! Death by snowball! And God laughs.
I thought that was what the fanny pack was for.
It'd be nice if you
mess
gave me
the stove? Get the horns.
Double.
Did that work? I'm trying these out.
This is fucking fantastic aiming by me.
Snowballs. Oh, right now I trade that Agarthan doohickey for a pair of dry socks.
Motherfucker. fucking dogs.
Fetch me their soul! Oh, damn, dogs always freak me out! This is, but I'm taking it. Oh, the others will surely be jealous. Don't hit your mom. Don't hit your mom. Ow! Fuck! Is it something about the snow here, or would that work anywhere? Can't Marlton lug this chunk around? You know, it's weirdly beautiful out here. Shambling corpses notwithstanding, of course. Why is this thing so dirty? Ah, wait, why did I pick up something so dirty? Oh, how many sailors were on this thing when all hell broke loose? Yeesh! Why do I have to carry this? The bridge, the brains of the ship, located on the ass end of the ship. Because irony! Buddy's best friend! What are these weird containers on the deck? What the hell were they shipping?
I I know what I forgot to pick up.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this? Now, I'm no architect, but I'm guessing this cargo hold wasn't originally an open-air design.
Where the hell's the key? I thought it was fine with the most fault. Right, find a large icicle with a key inside. It is either at the end of the cave, at the beach, near the door to the lighthouse station from the lighthouse cove, or above the door of level 3. Where the fuck is it? Did I miss it? Then again, it would be nice if you could concentrate and look. What the?
An icicle with a key inside. What the hell am I even doing here? Thank you.
Well, if they don't come on in the next 10 minutes.
What am I doing? Someone less necessary should carry this. Where's Marlton?
There's that done.
Point to really take in just how screwed we are.
Place the rock on the gunwale. I know what to do.
Yeah, sure thing, but who are you? Any reason it smells like the men's room at a stadium in here? Why is this thing so dirty? Wait, why did I pick up something so dirty? Electrified meat head. Well, that's new.
Fuck. Fuck, is it two shots on that cover? Right, now let's go get the key.
The next one is not exactly easy, but it's not.
this looks promising. Like it promises to be more junk in my pocket.
Do not lose key, comrades. It unlocks something very precious. I cannot wait to see Richtofen's face when you find it.
Bundigo.
Go big or go home, huh?
Can I have the go home option?
Right.
Okay, this doesn't suck.
Whew, hell of a view up here. If you're into that sort of thing.
Living fuck is this?
This is where we refine the 115. Ever living, indeed.
Crucial! Good! Now the lighthouse has power enough to activate golden pack-a-punch machine.
Fucking done it again.
Much better than normal.
Oh, this way, I forgot.
Plenty bang for luck. He's out on a little island near ship. Just try not to get... Behold, his legendary frill device. Very powerful, especially once you charge it up. You are closer and closer to ending this conflict, my friends. Do not stop now.
What in the world?
That is my golden rod. Handle with care, Sammy. It means so much to me.
I've got all these pockets and I still come up short.
Looks like the mad scientists became part of their own experiment.
I thank you. And my backside thanks you.
And I didn't open the... Just in life. What a thrill.
Nikolai here. I will try to help with search for a Garthen device. For now, keep looking.
Don't worry, Mr. Blinky. We're in it to win it.
up here. Any volunteers?
Don't look at me.
Charged up now?
Yes, sir. The golden rod is gone.
All right. Now, what the hell do I do with this? I should punch this card like I did the other one. Okay, I've got a matched set of souvenir bookmarks, right?
You have the keys to the vault, Dunkoff.
Like nerfed every fucking gun on the planet.
A spirit resides inside music box. She is like force of nature. Treat with respect.
Oh man, this thing just feels evil.
Do not be afraid. She fights for us now.
Your Russian acquaintance?
Yes, well, I suppose I do.
I wondered why they didn't want to go.
Russian shields to meet the same standards as American ones. Oh, I'm so giddy I could just pee my name in the snow. Oh, but that's a lot of letters. I really haven't had that much to drink today. My initials!
let me pick the fucking key up then.
My trusty cargo vest. That one leave behind. Fetch me their soul. Ah, oh, great. And here I am, fresh out of doggy biscuits.
Yeah, cryopods looking pretty good right about now.
Thank you.
Ought to be something useful in the boathouse. Like the boat. Preferably with an engine. An engine that works.
It just throws me over. Yeah, it does. But you need it to be.
I hate this! Ah, shit! There's nowhere to run out here!
In your pants.
I just run in a fucking concrete circle.
Oh. surrounded, or that it's making me hungry!
Mate, I generally thought it fucking sucked. It jumped and it pushed me. Imagine I just went flying. Pew! Just sent me flying.
Some things are best learned the hard way, Sammy.
Bitch almost knocked off my fanny pack!
Vessel for containing apothecum blood. Take it.
You ever seen anything like this, Richtofen?
Oh, yeah, I know that object as the Vril vessel. Not to be confused with the Vril device.
Never to piss off the Apothicon blood. Huh? What did that one leave behind?
Remember, Apothicons are creatures of primordial corruption. You must be their purifier. Tame the blood you collect. Child has been through much. Now, with every strike, she purges darkness. Help her as she helps you.
Heal my fuel! I've known some of you for a long time. The others? Well, kind of feels that way too. It's not always been plain sailing, but it looks like we finally pulled it off. So, to answer Nikolai's question about what I really want, I just want my happy ending. Yeah, me too, brother. Okay, calm down. By happy ending, I mean finally being able to hang up my guns and maybe do something that won't end up getting me maimed or killed. Look, I know what you're thinking. What the hell else can Dempsey do besides be knee-deep in combat? Well, I've thought about that. We may have won our war, but that doesn't mean there won't still be a need for soldiers. Reckon I might serve my country best by helping train up the next generation of recruits. You know, pass on my expert knowledge.
Excellent idea, making the next generation even dumber is the American way.
Sip it, Doc! Before I do it for you, with my boots! Anyway, while we're on the subject of boots, let me just raise a glass to one of the finest men to ever set foot in a pair. Peter McCain, Semper Fi, brother. Semper Fi.
Sympathy!
Hip hip hooray! Sorry.
Collected some blood. You're doing great. Next, find the elemental shark. I'm not sure where it is.
Nikolai Belinsky knows. I teleported elemental shark there. He's safely behind very strong door. Will require much power to open him.
I think he means a power fuse. We'll have to find him. And something tells me these stones will help.
Rocks mean anything to you, Edward?
They are soapstones. Other than that, I've got zilch.
Who's ready for a sunburn? That got my soapstone nice and toasty.
Doctor, sir. I say it does.
Oh.
feeling? Is that... happiness? Oh, I don't like that at all. Fuse that hermit was talking about.
Power fuse needs charging. Seek power sources, comrades. You're so close.
Presenting Wunderwaffen Z-Shaft. I liberate when I escape from specimens.
Electricity can be very dangerous, especially near water. Good thing there's none of that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Machine gun my ass. That's a lie. Like light cigarettes and those light potato chips that make you shit yourself. Fine. Give it here. Thanks for the extra 5 minutes of life this will give me. seriously? A knife that shoots off its blade? Leaving you with what, a fucking handle? Maybe I'm just not getting this. This is all a psychology experiment, right? You're giving me the sniper rifle because you know it pisses me off! Oh, the big action hero gun!
Stellinger 2. This time it's personal.
Assault rifle. Good. Now how about a decent coat? I'm freezing my balls off here. Oh, you're like a one-armed bandit, Fox. And it looks like I hit the jackpot. If I get out of this, I swear I'll change my ways!
Courage, Sam. Also, a little common sense.
Sonic Boom!
Is very important piece of puzzle.
It puts itself together. That's handy.
I created the elemental shard, you know. Just saying.
Government must have suppressed this tech, just like they did electric cars. No one ever got one. No one.
Ow! That one singed my mustache. Always make me lose my shit!
thing Big Pharma doesn't exist anymore, or that would have cost 10 times more.
So, we got these Boy Scouts to run around frantically trying to construct some Agarthan device. I get it, but what is it? What does it do?
The Agarthan device can do many things. It has the power to open and close new worlds.
New worlds? Ain't we open enough new worlds? Isn't that why we're in this mess in the first place?
As I said, it has the power to do many things. For us, I intend to use it to bring us the peace that has eluded us for so long.
Cheers to that, but we'll see.
Who deems the Drovia?
I need a refit.
So this is it, right? The Agarthan device!
No, Sammy, but it's not quite done yet.
Get off my back while I work, okay?
bad news is, you still have to get the device up to full power.
Yeah, there's always a catch. Always.
There is a power source you have not tried.
Stuff in these other than guns? Misty, look away for a second.
I'm up to my neck in dead meat over here.
Remind me not to piss her off. Well, that's one way to get some breathing space. Hey, rings open! How do you say thunder gun kill in German?
deserve.
This one should finish the job. What? Me? Marlton's weaker, Rasmus slower, Misty's juicier, so... Talk to me, Agarthan Device, or Apothicon Blood, or even DJ Nikolai.
What am I, chopped liver?
Literally pulled the thing out to shoot, and then I pressed it, and it just didn't fucking shoot. It delayed it.
For those of us who can't aim for shit.
Oh!
This is the one, you can feel it. Yeah. Would have been nicer if I still had my dying wish. Fucking zombies, man. Why have been you Plus shooting man. This? Is it weird?
I'm a little off cover here, buddy. You got a minute. Buddy.
I swear someone's out to get me.
Someone is just...
If I get out of this, I swear I'll change my ways.
Courage, Sam. Also, a little common sense.
I need to stop using thunder. I ain't gonna throw it until I've killed these dogs. Oh, zombies.
Industrial complex designs these things to blow through their product. Gonna use this to clean my room in high school. Kidding, of course. I never clean anything.
Why it's done this, because of them things that I've placed in that suitcase, I think. But you get a free perk. You find all the little artifacts and then you pretty much, you place them in there and then it does this. But I don't know if I'm going to get a max ammo, but...
call me Skullbuster Stellinger!
I'm gonna fucking need one, man. I think it gives you a gave me fucking Luna.
Fetch me their souls!
Here we go again.
Why couldn't they have just made it so...
Don't let the doggy door hit you on your way out!
Because it takes so long to throw. Why couldn't they just made it so it just tastes just a fucking black hole? Like the ghost. But then at the end, Samantha just... bursts, like she does a fucking blast like she does.
I know she's got every right to be mad, but with her dad being killed and all. So how can we be sure she won't turn on us?
You know, there was a time when the face of the Maxis was very much a father to me, too.
What? You're serious? I only ever knew him as a bitter rival.
The Cronorium shows only Samantha's path to redemption. When war is over, she will be normal child again. Innocent. Same as boy.
Well, that's nice to know. It's been a long time since I've been here.
Do not remind me. I'll tell you one thing. A long time ago, Samantha told me something very important. She promised she would keep us safe forever, and that she would make everything okay. She said her
dad had a plan.
Look, the lighthouse beam!
Exit. Well, at least I've got Luna helping me as well.
My knees can't take this! Get ready for the fight of your life. Here goes nothing. Or everything. and go! Leave the circle!
Many times of a war, Nikolai. A great war.
Yeah, a war unlike any we have ever seen.
Oh, are you going to tell them everything, Nikolai? The Apothicons, the Keepers, the Shadow Man, the Dark Aether, Monty.
Shadow Man? The Apotha what's? What's he talking about, Nikolai?
They are legends contained in the book. The Cronorium. Tales of demons and angels commanded by the forces of light and darkness.
That does not sound unlike any war we have ever faced. Demons and angels, light and darkness, the big stuff. Who was who? Which was which? Do you know that, Nikolai?
Monty and Shadow Man were more similar than you know, Richtofen. Both were corrupted by the dark. One by his own ambition, the other desperately trying to save his friend. Do you remember when I asked you what you really want?
We remember. But why do you ask this now?
Because the Great War... No. The greatest war is the one we fight against ourselves.
Yep. No zombies now. No zombies spawn.
This is eerie. I almost liked it better with the meat munchers running around. Almost. Well, thanks, but they damn sure tried.
It's fully charged! After half a lifetime in this frozen hellhole, I can finally go fulfill my destiny. Don't worry, I keep my side of the deal, huh? Go to the ship and wait, okay?
Did we just do the right thing? He trusts us, but should we have trusted him?
Do not worry, comrade. You did all that was asked of you. You are heroes.
What's he up to in that lighthouse? Doesn't look right. Hey, it's one of those portal things! Where's he going?
Do you hear the sounds of conflict? He is going to war.
My friends! You asked me before what my name is. I did not tell you because I no longer felt like myself, you know? But you brought me back! You made me whole again! My name is Pablo. Pablo Marinus. Once and future hero of the Great War. And I am going to save the universe!
Save the universe, huh? I thought that was our job.
Go, comrade. He left that for you.
Time to say goodbye to the Ether story.
Comrades, as we toast our victory, I want each of you to think about what you really want. Where would you like to go now? Believe me, you can have it. Multiverse must come to an end. The paradox must be resolved. At least, it will be quick. For what we wanted, we got more than we deserved. All the chapters of our lives, good and bad. Even if there was no witness, even if no one cared to see, it still happened somewhere. We fought the Great War over and over, but victory could never be ours. We were always doomed to fail. Monty told us the truth. Our journey is the very reason this madness exists. We are the ones who fractured the universe. This is the truth the Chronorium showed me. The truth Richtofen could no longer face. When we are gone, so too is everything that spewed forth from the ether. Element 115, the Apothecons, even Monty himself. All of it will be banished to where it belongs. The Dark Ether. Should not be here. Our time has passed. But for all the pain and torment we have endured together, as we leave this life behind, it is my hope that you know one thing beyond any doubt.
Look away, Eddie.
You are more than just my allies, my brothers in arms. You were my friends. I would like to return to my home, my beloved, before the bombs fell. If only to die by her side.
I see myself at peace, serene, sitting beneath a cherry blossom tree, listening to the joy of my children at play.
I think I'd like to teach medicine, maybe pathology.
You know, the more I think about it, the more I think I'd be a darn good DI. Get those kids toughened up.
Favorite bar, but as long as I have vodka, I am happy, man.
I would like to know for sure that I brought honor to my ancestors and the Emperor.
I should probably try to relax. Take up a hobby.
Maybe.
Kicking ass!
So that's it.